Agreeing on Hulk and FIFA. I ordered FIFA 20 to come for my PC, so when that comes out, I'm also gonna do a game test on it. For now, we're using FIFA 90. Let's do a quick match. FIFA League Finals. I love Liverpool. That's my club. I think I should go against mine. Or you guys can comment any match you want me to do, and I can do it. Oh my god, I choose Liverpool. I'm a little bit rusty, so I think I'll just go for professional. Shit. Who doesn't love this sweet way for some? The date has been marked on calendars for months now, and the stage is set here on the Spanish capital for the UEFA Champions League final. Hello, everyone. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary as always by Lee Dixon, and we're just minutes away from kickoff here at the Estadio Metropolitano. It is Liverpool taking on Manchester United. Got goosebumps thinking about the top time. Got to control your nerves playing in a game like this. It's all about the nerves. Nerves can be your friend, but they can also destroy you. But you keep them under control. That's sweet cup.
Recent Champions League formerly, Roberto Firmino is the man the defenders will have to try to shackle.
Well, we say to him in the
back four, don't give him a yard because he will score. No. Don't give this lad half a yard, he's such a great finisher.
Jones. Champions. The champion.
Let's take a look at the Liverpool starting 11. Dejan Lovren plays alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah out wide. And leading the attack today is the ultimate pressing machine, Roberto Firmino. There was definitely a need for a new Atletico Madrid stadium, and they've got the new ground here in the eastern part of the capital, the Metropolitano, and it's brilliantly.
And we'll begin.
Calderon, I love that stadium. Very old, as you said, and literally falling down, so they needed a new home, and they've done a great job with this one. Mane. Liverpool couldn't keep it. Nemanja Matic has it. Here is Fred. Romelu Lukaku now.
Oh no.
He lost possession, Alexis Sanchez.
Salah, go.
Mo Salah. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here.
Boom. Oh no, Firmino.
Defender find it. Well, the referee has reached for his pocket early on here.
Oh my God.
So early in this game, and the referee not really hesitating. A yellow card it is, and that could make it difficult for player and official.
But it changes the complexion of your game, the way you play your match, especially if you're a defender. You start thinking about the challenges instead of executing them.
Nemanja Matic has it. Now it's Alexis Sanchez. Well, it was a very good looking move, but alas, no end product. Now it's Lovren. Virgil van Dijk giving the ball to the opposition that time. It's Manchester United on the move. Now what can they do from here? Paul Pogba. Fred with it. Here's Robertson. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent.
These guys are really no matter.
Lovren. Naby Keita.
Money.
Got the right idea with that pass.
Oh my.
Given away by Manchester United. Putting his body on the line.
Shit.
And the corner for Liverpool. And over comes the corner. And you need your defender to take charge. Now Mo Salah, and they deal with the threat this time. And Mane, no-nonsense clearance. The ball with Valencia. When Liverpool play in the group stage, it always has the effect of bringing the memories back. My favourite memory, Lee, old spaghetti legs himself, Bruce Grobbelaar, on that final against...
Yeah, who can forget that? And I think Liverpool would love that to be happening again. They've got the talent, they've got the drive, they've got the hunger. Can they go all the way?
Here is Fred. Manchester United getting higher and higher up the pitch. What can they produce from this position? Back in the old days of this competition, no English team prospered more than Liverpool.
Well, one of the best teams in this competition of all time. And who will forget that final against Milan? Can they repeat that tonight?
Henderson.
Oh no.
Young. Here is Fred. Pogba has it. Here's Keita. Fabinho now. Roberto Firmino. Oh, that's an interesting pass. The cross comes over from Mane.
Cool! Oh my God.
Invitation attached, but he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity.
Well, just look at him. He thinks he's in. Just why?
Smalling. Nemanja Matic has it. Pogba. Here is Fred. Job done, ball one. Lukaku might fancy it, you know. Pass it away.
Oh no.
Liverpool have given it away. Typical of Jordan Henderson, perfect read. Intelligent threaded pass here. Pretty simple save for David De Gea. Paul Pogba. Jesse Lingard. Matic on the ball. This is Salah. Well, great read there to intercept. Lingard, he's been wasteful with the ball here. Just drifted into the illegal
position. Offside,
in the opinion of the officials. Given away. An awful lot of green space to run into. Authoritative challenge. Now it's Alexis Sanchez. throw in to Manchester United. Paul Pogba. Ashley Young. Pogba. Fred with it. Romelu Lukaku now. Lingard. He had the sixth sense to know what to do and win it back. Very attractive looking move, easy on the eye, but nothing there.
Oh shit.
Gonna kick himself onside.
Wanted to get it out of there and taken away from Salah. Alexis Sanchez. Magic on the ball. Now it's Alexis Sanchez. And now this is Lingard. Targets available. Cross comes in. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Half-time then in this Champions League final. And trenchant.
You can see the smooth play. Okay, half-time is already here. And this is our half.
Into the second half then, in this battle for Champions League glory. Untidy, Matic. Alexis Sanchez. Maneuvering his way forward. Betwixt and between that clearance.
Oh no!
He was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross and he gets up well and it's just wide.
I thought it was a goal.
Now regaining possession for his side cleverly. Pogba has it. Alexis Sanchez on the move. He knows he's got to react. And he's clear his lines. It's Manchester United on the move. Now, what can they do from here? Jordan Henderson has lost possession. Can they take the lead?
Oh, my God.
Manchester United, they've opened the scoring in the Champions League final.
Oh, it's a fantastic moment. Absolutely fantastic. Well, here we see a better angle on it. There's nothing the keeper can do. A significant deflection and he's beaten.
Underway once more. Manchester United have hit the front. Sturridge now. Liverpool have given it away. Fred with it. Pogba and Alexis Sanchez. Matic on the ball. Here is Fred. Nemanja Matic has it. Well, that's an interesting pass. And United have the corner. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. And a deep ball in. Well, he had designs on a double, but the goalkeeper wasn't having it.
Well, he did better than the first time, the goalkeeper. What a save that is.
Mane. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Liverpool continue to advance. Will they be able to convert? Fellaini. They had trouble keeping it. Lingard. He's just a thorough reader of the game. And there we saw it. And it's gone through Sturridge. And a very good challenge. Antonio Valencia in possession. Andrew Robertson. It's with Fabinho. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Salah!
Ooh.
It wasn't far away from the target lead.
No, it was decent. Really, really decent chance for the lad. They'll keep pushing away to try and get that equaliser.
And that was a miss. I don't want to lose this match. Well, I hope you guys can understand.
Oh, a lovely ball.
Oh, my.
Fellaini. Nemanja Matic has it. Antonio Valencia in possession. Matic on the ball. Lukaku. And Lingard. Not to be in terms of the cross there. Goal kick coming up. Here's a change for Manchester United.
Let's give a short pass. Okay, guys, this one's for you.
Oh, goodness, he was right in the situation to get the ball back for his team. Now he must favour the cross. Well, that's behind absolutely everyone. Juan Mata. And dispossessed. Mane. And a play it goes. Free kick awarded to Liverpool.
Okay.
Messing around with the clearance. Matic on the ball. Antonio Valencia in possession. Nemanja Matic has it. Not in the second half. Trailing by a small margin. How should they be viewing this task, Lee?
Liverpool haven't been at their best. A little off colour for me in all departments, but they're still in this game. We always used to say on the pitch when we were losing, we're bound to get one more chance. Let's see if they do.
Romelu Lukaku now. Lukaku! Almost what you might expect.
Oh my.
Oh, he's got no right to make that save. It's absolutely fantastic.
And a substitution in the offing.
Shaqiri, come on.
He's driven in the corner. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Crossing possibilities. Mata. Useful cross towards the near post. A Liverpool free kick coming up.
That was an awesome kick.
You might very well have late excitement here. 5 minutes to go and just one goal between them. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Mata.
I think I have to change my strategy.
Fellaini. Lukaku.
Fellaini.
Well, not a cross that will live long in memory. goal kick. Fabinho now. He's got the right idea with that pass.
Oh my God.
A corner kick, and who knows, this might represent their last chance to grab an equaliser.
Yes.
And firing it into the area. Not messing around with that clearance. Van Dijk with it. Wijnaldum now. Is he going to punish them here?
Oh my God!
Just a fraction offside then.
That's all he needs to beat, a fraction.
And that was my perfect opportunity. Oh my God, I shouldn't have passed. Turns out I'm gonna lose this match.
And threading it forward, Daniel Sturridge at the ready.
Oh my God, he should have done a flying header.
And now the whistle they all wanted to hear. Manchester United have painted the Champions League red. Loser.
Yeah, and Liverpool is also red. So I think that's a win-win.
United have done it.
Well, arguably the biggest club side in the world, win the biggest club competition in the world. A great team effort. This really is a team effort. From 1 to 11, every one of them have done their job tonight.
It's a proud moment for any footballer, and they know what's about to occur. A presentation of old Big Ears, Lee.
Yeah,
and they're going to raise the cup
for that trophy. It's a brilliant trophy, and the captain now
is
going to get possibly the best moment of his career.
To be the best, you have to beat the best.
Manchester United have the cup.
Yep, the FIFA 19 runs very well. And it's on high.
The
speed is perfect. Everything is okay.
Enjoy
it, runs smoothly.
Moment.
You can see the graphic, it doesn't hook. Okay. And this is the H3 Pavilion 15 DK00068WM.
With their adoring supporters who have made the trip here.
And it comes in a very, very, very beautiful package.
United a team with a rich history in this competition going all the way back to 1968
and black
when they beat Benfica at Wembley.
So to my own expression of everything, I think this laptop is the best gaming laptop I've ever had.
Here, it's about Manchester United again.
And it's about photographs as well. This one for the scrapbook.
It's official. Manchester United are the winners of the UEFA Champions League.
Thank you guys for watching this video, and please don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell by the left hand side. Thank you, and like this video and comment if you want me to change it if you don't like it. Okay, thank you guys.